Hi everyone, I'm Jeremy Rose, saxophonist and bass clarinetist, and I also run the record label E-Shift Music. It's wonderful to be here at Phoenix Central Park for their Behind Doors series. I'm going to be playing some of my own compositions today, but I'm going to start off with an improvisation. Hope you enjoy the music.
Thank you.
Thank you. Switch over to one of my favorite instruments now, the bass clarinet. And I'm going to be playing a composition of mine off my second album with my quartet, Sandlines. The title of this track is called Precipice.
Thank you.
Thank you. And for my third and final piece, I'd like to play a composition of mine. It was recorded on the Vampire's fifth album, The Vampires Meet Lena Lewecki. And the title of the track is Sucker Seed. And it comes from a saying from the renowned late great trumpeter and mentor to Miles Davis and Quincy Jones, Clark Terry, when he says, "If at first you don't succeed, suck a seed." Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.